This was the original infrared test that they made before they actually started production on the film, just to prove that it would work. And that was a giant that was built by Marcel Delgado, built up without molds, and the first version of the sea monster.